World to the Dalai Lama, he know I'm a fashion killer. World to John Galliano, he copping out my Latino. Ain't no time when you know, I'm a bitch, you know. I got white for these stocks, we don't get wins for that. Not another good year, we don't get blimps for that. The gang still pop, we don't get mixed for that. When I'm
word to the Dalai Lama, he know I'm a fashion killer. Word to John Galliano, he cupping that Valentino. Ain't no telling me no, I'm that bitch and he know. Like how your wife in these thoughts, you don't get wins for that. Having another good year, we don't get blimps for that. Cause the gang still cold, we don't get minks for that. When I'm popping them bananas, we don't link chimps for that. I gave these bitches 2 years, now your time's up. Bless her heart, she throwing shots.
Tatiana Zayn, I'm 24 years old and I'm the founder of SprayCan. I believe that people consider street dance as not a form of art, like ballet and jazz. They think it's for the streets. I don't know why they mix it with drugs and smoking and drinking, although it's not true, because dancing has taken a lot of people off the streets and into the dance schools, where they get to do what they love and they compete in it and they make new friends. The street dancers do enjoy the streets, but our mission as Hip Hop International as well is to take street dance off the streets and into the studios so that everyone takes it seriously. The streets are amazing for hip hop and break dance, but for other people to look at this differently, we have to do this. Our first problem is that our parents don't consider dancing as a career. It's either you're a lawyer or a doctor or an engineer. Other than that, you're nothing. If you get degrees out of universities to become dancers, then people would look at dancing as a profession and not as a hobby.